We got a finals referee to lead our crew, Zach Zarba, to toss the ball in the air. He's working with Adamitis Petritis and Jason Doble, and here we go from Atlanta. Nemesis against the Hawks when he played for the Wizards. Bayes saves it over to Bembry. So the Hawks do get it back. That's the first Chicago turnover. Bembry off the glass. Lots of contact and no whistle. Bembry slipped, lost the ball, but Alex Lett picks it up and dunks it. What a break for the Hawks. And the bounce to Spellman. Back out, Herter. Shot that one short, hits it back, and slams it with the right hand. Whoa! Get that three ball to go after all those missed shots the last two nights. 59-53. LaVine with a nice move. Oh, that was beautiful. Yeah,
there's nothing much you can do about that. You got to help. You got to understand, Vince Carter's 42.
Markkanen. Boy, he handled a tough pass. Tips it up and in at the buzzer. That will count. And the Bulls cut it to three. Markkanen just his second field goal.
Another poor pass there by LaVine. Had nowhere to go with that.
Zach works on Herter. And on the reverse. What a play by Zach LaVine. To Atlanta as we check in with Andre.
All right, Bob, thanks a lot. And something Dominique, I'm sure, will love to hear during that last time out, Coach. Well, let's get the slam dunk there by DeAndre Bembry first.
Seldon going up. Out to Markkanen. Drives it on Trae. Hangs, hits.
Oh, that's a tough shot. That's a tough shot. When you need to pull the ball out and run something.
Trae going up.
See, that's the problem that you call it when you take a shot like that.
Lauri Markkanen back to Zach LaVine. Cross court to Porter. And he drills another three. Trae lost the ball. Picked up by Chicago. It squirts out to LaVine. Bembry defending. Can't stop him. Timeout Atlanta. And Dedmon knocks it away. Picked up by Porter. Trae steals it. Breaks free. Cuts it to four.
Another poor pass there.
But the rebound. Hawks up comes to Trae.
Hawks have a chance here. Pick and roll up top.
Dedmon. Two-point game.
Trae Young is picking them apart. I mean, two bad plays.
Looks to drive. And it's a steal for Dedmon. Trae for the lead. LaVine gets around Dedmon. Over the top, and it's stolen by Prince. Torian, yes! Trae gets it back. Drives past Lopez. And scores!
That's a done deal.
Rebound Otto Porter. Now the Bulls have a crack at it. They finally got a stop. Otto will drive it. He'll lay it in. The game is tied at 121.
Well, I didn't expect this. Now it's going to come down to this possession.
Trae with 7-6. Trey's going to launch from deep, it looks like. Yep, there it comes. Got it! 2.2! Atlanta goes up. Clock begins. Seldon looking. Looking for Porter. Still looking. And it comes to Otto. He'll shoot it. And a foul!
It's a foul.
He's got to hit all three to get this baby to overtime.
Right now, I can tell you, it's tight right now on his first free throw. Gets up and knocks it down.
And for a miracle, it is enough time for catch and shoot, but no dribble.
Big free throw here. He makes it.
One more, and it's OT. Hit all three. Come the Hawks. What a ball game. Trae for three. Got fouled! A four-point play opportunity. LaVine on the bounce. Lopez goes in. That's a travel. Good
yes,
night. 127-126. Kevin. Yes. Back after that bad spill in the fourth quarter. Zach LaVine. His three ball is good.
Wow. Both teams are shooting the ball tonight.
Over on the handoff. Zach LaVine has Herter on him. Gets the screen, now deals with a big, drives past Lynn. Gets inside, reverse and scores, Chicago leads. Zach LaVine has 31.
Coming down now.
Quick handoff for Trae. floater.
And he's killing them with this play because Lopez again.
Lopez to LaVine. Shot clock in single digits. Spin move, lefty, good.
On the pick and roll now, and you got marking it. Now he's going to trap Trae.
43 for Trae. Moves in. Gives to Alec Lamb for the jam. And Trey's got 12 assists.
43 and 12. What a night.
Hawks by two.
Markkanen didn't get to that sideline quick enough.
LaVine. Three-pointer good. At Chicago leads. Alex Lynn, 7 seconds, six. 5 seconds, Trae trying to win it. Now goes up, lays it in with 1 second to go, and that ties the game.
And there's another switch.
Trae has Markkanen on skates. Gets into the lane. Got it!
Mark the dribble one-on-one. Just not going to work.
Otto Porter off the glass. Good. Tie game at 142. Porter's got 31. He had his career best 37 for the Bulls against Memphis earlier. Here comes Bembry. Good! Porter three. DeAndre Bembry. So many great plays. There's a corner. Trae goes to the basket. Rejected by Markkanen. What a play. Trae gets it back. Missed it. Tipped in by Alex Lynn.
Trae, two opportunities to get to 49. Come up short.
Hawks by five with 220. Zach LaVine slams it home.
They got it.
The way they're going. LaVine to the corner. Ryan Arcidiacono ties it at 147. Looking. Gets it in. Gets it back. Otto gets into the lane. He'll put it up. Miss it. And we are going to a third overtime.
The trap every single time.
Trae, stutter step, into the paint, finds Alex Lynn, puts it in, and a foul on Porter.
And they are.
No, Markkanen's got him. Single coverage, Trae dumps it down, Alex Lynn spins it in. LaVine gives it over. Jack Harrison back to Zach. Bembry defending, but Zach LaVine ties it.
Oh, man.
He's got 42. The bounce. Lynn hands it over. Trae. Vince for three. Got it! What a shot. Bulls down by two. 1:10 to go in the third overtime.
This is nerve-wracking.
LaVine ties it. Zach gets inside. He's got 45. 1 second. Vince gets it. Alex Lynn at the buzzer. We are going to a fourth overtime. Five all. Bembry driving, kicking, Alex Lynn. Good! A three-pointer for Alex. Arcidiacono gives to Markkanen. One field goal attempt since the overtimes began. This one drops in, and we've got a one-point game. Zinn moves out. Here's Otto Porter. Fakes, fakes again. Otto gets it back. He'll drive it, dish it. Lopez will flush it, and we are tied at 159. Create some energy to get down the floor and get into the play. Otto Porter up and off, flush by Lopez. Now Chicago's in control.
And Coach Pierce telling them, push it up the floor here.
164, 159, Trae off the glass, good. Seven. Zach, burning a lot of clock, gets into the lane, throws it up and in off the glass. Timeout Atlanta. Here is Adams, missing the three. Rebound Chicago, and that will do it in four overtimes.